So actually what happens is like this. When you have a modulating signal like this, and on this you are superimposing a carrier wave. So what happens? It forms an envelope. This envelope is what you are seeing here.